Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation to his opponent, Jack Rutgers.